of doing the speech, we thought we would do a song instead. Joe loves country music. I don't know if anybody knows that.
Yeah.
That feels a little country, right?
Yeah.
Country rock. The title of the song, ladies and gentlemen, that we came up with our good friend Joe Tex, is The Long Island Cowboy.
Out of Mineola, there was born a little child. Marmaduke's named him Joseph and released him to the wild. The boy grew up an outlaw, but he never served no time. He went served his country on the CN69. Well, he wound up in the southern swamps, so wearing gator hide. He rode up to Chicago with a black cat by his side. He combed his trade, even got paid, then he put on his hat. Homeland to reclaim forgotten roots. It's a man called Test. It's a man called Test. Hollywood. The boss. Fresh Tex, Disco Tex, 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 here we go, Tex, 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 here we go, he's a man. He answers 40 emails a day. You better shoot him a text if you're gonna be late. We give his improv a 10 and his beatbox an 8. Hey! He's a man called politics. He's a man called politics. In a village in the east, upon a fateful night, met a raven-haired beauty with a smile shining bright. Voice of an angel and a heart that's made of gold. Finally found the one with whom he would grow old. Now Tex mounts on his horse with a love that's made to last.